In this video, I will show you how to position a RaySafe X2 DENT or RF sensor on a dental panoramic machine. The challenge here is to position the sensor in the exact center of the X-ray beam to get the maximum dose and correct HVL and KV readings. It can be difficult to know when the sensor is in the center before it's okay to start taking measurements. The position can be sensitive down to 0.1 millimeter. The RaySafe X2 panoramic holder is a helpful tool for accurate positioning in a difficult measurement setup. Place the sensor in the panoramic holder and fit the holder on the machine. Place it as centered on the image receptor and as vertical as you can. Place a radiochromic film in the holder. Take an exposure. The goal now is to see where the radiation ends up on the film. Once we know the position of the radiation field, we can use the lever on the holder to move the sensor more to the center of the exposed area. Use the lever. Now we are more in the center, so let's try again. The interesting parameter for confirmation of the position is the dose. The position of the highest dose is the correct position to start recording the other parameters as well. You find the dose parameter in the top center of the X2 screen. On some machines, the dose rate can be an indication of the position. If the dose rate waveform is leaning, the sensor is not perfectly centered in the radiation field. The center position can be as sensitive as 0.1 millimeter. From this exposure, we have a higher dose, and the dose rate looks stable for the whole rotation. If we take a closer look at the waveform, it now looks flat. A stable dose rate means that the sensor is centered in the X-ray beam and will measure the maximum dose. Now the X2 sensor is positioned correctly, and from here on we can trust the readings from the instrument.